just waiting for the skip to be an option. And there we go. And we're off.
Now let's get this party started.
Wait, what? Crap.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was going to kill everyone in the room in the bus cartoon. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience. I'm just warming you up, bats! Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility! With a combined sentence of 752 years! Ding, 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 ding. Round two! Sorry, bats! Gotta run! I got left no people!
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep back.
He knows it's close to egging it to the fence.
You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the heroes! Looking forward to watching you. Why don't you just come find me? You know it's a trial.
Of course it is.
It's a trial.
Everywhere that madman goes, death is sure to follow.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Security breached in level B2.
Oracle, can you...
That is weird in Arkham City. How, like, he starts out talking to Alfred, and then Oracle comes on. And then just Alfred kind of just disappears for a while. Okay. For some reason I thought I could jump over that wall, since it was an easily jumpable wall. But never mind.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up. Zaz is down, but not for long.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
And that's Zaz.
Can you hear me? Is this
thing
on?
Batman, you're picking this up? Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
Decontamination room. Toxins detected. Warning, decontamination room. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help the Batman?
Not that you guys give me an option. Okay, man. You remember to run off the edge and not jump this time.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. The Joker's been planning this.
Please help me!
Sorry, buddy.
Batman's here! Hold on a little longer, Steve. I can't! I'm gonna fall!
I can't believe he left me here!
Great. All I need is Batman.
What are you waiting for?
Close. No escape.
Gotcha!
Batman! I'm over here! Quick! Get in here before more of them come! They came out of nowhere.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Batman, what's happening? Oh, Bruce.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed?
Never anymore.
How are you? Frankie, go way back! Don't I got out of the spot.
Oracle, I'm at the hole. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensics. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle.
Transport to upper floors is now permitted to staff with correct security clearance. Security level is now at orange alpha.
Alpha.
What's wrong with this thing? Unreliable. Ow. What the hell happened?
How do you like that, demon?
Maybe you gotta stop some transporting killer croc in those things. The elevators might actually work. Pretty impressive that Jack Black and Brutal Legends beat out both, beat out Joker for this for voice actor of the year. I think I can definitely be 220 at this rate.
Please! I've got a kid! You don't have to!
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay, boss says no one gets past. Anything more?
Oracle.
You got it.
The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Let's see how you deal with
I usually
things,
have a double boomerang here, so I'll have to change stuff up a bit, I think. I mean, not really.
You stopped. I'm gonna do it. What the? Gonna kill you!
Where are you going?
They were just like family. How could you?
I think I'm going to cry.
Look at this sharp painting.
You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges, and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
I'm over here, Batman!
Good for you, sir.
It was a massacre. But good.
Jack.
That the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us.
Oracle.
Every son, villain, murderer, and infant are that is carrying out party orders. And they're now a smashing of me.
Of gel.
Yeah, let's wait till we see it. There it is.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. We need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found... The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
So nice before they start using snipers.
Don't you forget,
towers.
Search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
Does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Don't.
Saved us. I never really believed he existed.
You okay?
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is...
Let's do this.
Yeah.
For me. Shouldn't have worked, but it did.
I have done exactly as you've asked.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone knows me without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a body stick.
Gotta tell you, the boss.
Turned around like that.
What's going?
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
Will all patients please...
There is still more medical staff that need my help.
Our
I do like those little packages just to be like, Joker knows what you're doing.
and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full...
Batman!
It's a trap.
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect being punched in the face. What are you waiting for, April Fool's Day? Get down there now! Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see. Sorry.
Yeah, that was the last one. Slapping gas, I think.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party.
That means son of a bitch.
Boss, it's done.
He's here!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the dark lying on the floor. Joker filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here. I can sit in here all night, but the doc over there ain't looking too good.
Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Harley's bringing the popcorn. Oh, I can't wait.
All the levels should be like this, where there's a blue line to follow to the connecting lines.
Remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Goes so much faster if all the floors had lines.
The father says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Huh?
Too easy.
So far, so good.
Think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box. Hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
Dr. Fraser Crane.
It looks like the doctor. I'm sure about through when he's ready.
Yeah. Please help me, Batman. No!
Looks like I can make that 220 so far.
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara.
Like a man.
Like a man.
Save us, Bruce.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
That's not Bruce.
Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bat. It gets easier once you get it.
If I can knock that one guy back with his buddies. And just knock them farther away.
Nothing to get to Batman. Batman will be a dead man, and
Yeah, let's get that upgrade out of my face for a little bit.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Oh no, there's a little spoiler right there.
Harley's got the old man up top. See the bat with anyone else skulking around, he died.
Why hasn't he turned around yet?
Anyone out there see Batman yet? No? Not surprised. He's chicken. Mr. J has won again. You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that grin makes you look so old.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
Come on.
You took
Come
longer
on.
Than I
There we go. Completely sure if I'm doing Oracle. All these inputs Go. At the same time.
So do you?
I'm heading to.
I know.
Yeah,
I once saved
door.
An unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
He's here!
I am here.
Yeah.
I just ran to that one.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
On.
Do-do-do. Batman, stop looking at your toys and let's move on.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cap. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find him.
I'm trying to hurry, and you keep talking to me.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. It's too dangerous. A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Well, and a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Why wouldn't they have seen me there?
Oh, isn't that cute? Little duck.
Ding dong! Joker again? Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises along the way if you decide to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt. I'd want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Okay, yeah. So they just find
Looks
me
like
for
the
no
Black
reason.
The thugs have access to the armory.
Are you secure still? No. Okay. You're not.
Yeah.
right in town. I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements.
I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for the security company. You know, knocking on doors.
I was holding A.
Making some legs. If they want to pay,
you want to? I can tell you a good one.
Sounds great.
Joker here! With a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news, she's not talking. She's going to document somewhere in the mansion. I want it out. I've got a plan on six to lose it as well. In the meantime...
Flipped around there.
Going after the note yourself, eh, Bat? Good luck. I've got a crew working on the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you?
Open.
Poodle, I think I've got it. I said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It's the bag!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. To find a different way in.
I'm on dock.
It was not too small. That mask was right in the middle of the screen.
Joker's
here! Over there!
Get him!
We're gonna wait now!
Cut that time. Isn't there like one on the guy?
Library. History is so important. A traumatic event here, a murder there. It's enough to prevent breeding a last rage burst. Shame on you. Well, here's the punchline. 2 minutes, and the jiggle gas goes boom. Permanently cheering up those miserable doctors. Tick-tock, tick-tock. You guys are a disgrace. You let him get away! What kind of henchman are you, anyway? Just get out of my sight! Run, hide! Whatever. Later.
Batman, get us out of here!
Thank you, Batman.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
What's that you got there, Dax?
No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who's going to help me now?
Okay.
What's that? How about our old friend Zack?
Scarecrow 2? Nearly 5 minutes ahead of where I was last time I did this.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
A parent can just say no to seeing a movie that they've already seen.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there, man.
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Stay away from me! Run! Mommy!
Nothing to do. I can still smash B. Lily. Get up, Batman.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
A butler?
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Because they were rich, and they were in a bad neighborhood.
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Come at me, Sticky.
Oh, there you are! Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer,
and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
You monster! You evil! Evil!
Get him on the ground and stop on his face!
But it hit me!
Get him on the ground and stop on his
Oracle.
Come. I think I'd still go left.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I can... Anyone caught will have their face removed and perform magic
tricks for the Emperor Joker. If the Joker wanted to bring Batman down, why do you open up that tunnel in the first place?
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine.
Sometimes it doesn't go into slow mo. I mean, it's fast. Maybe.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands without help.
Yeah, no. I hope he got free during the cutscene we didn't watch. I forgot to counter him.
Pacification system deactivated.
Thanks again, Batman.
Come on, try and catch me.
Use this from down here, right? Nope.
You want some of this?
Some training. And it's fine. No. Wanna go through them all the way. Capture Harley, that is like one time long ago. Bad psycho.
Sign up for my Titan program, and I, Joker, Lord of Arkham Asylum, will deliver. Never again be embarrassed to fight an idiot vigilante. No longer have to.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
No idea.
One of you out, and not in a nice first date kind of way.
I actually need to free him, but I'm not gonna take that risk.
Thanks.
Well, aren't you the persistent one? That's always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried.
I need to find a way through this mess. Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Get him there!
Too easy. Played you like a violin and...
Help me! Someone!
That sucks.
Get me out of this!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Yeah, I think if I went farther down, then you wouldn't notice me.
Batman.
I just start running too close to him.
Security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Not a chance.
Alright, I'm just gonna... Apparently that was too complicated for me.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in there. Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up the trail again so I can find it.
Well, sounds like that, basically. Threw off my chances of getting that 220.
Destroy the Titan production facility.
Yep. Add an extra minute to my time.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Come on. I'm down there, so it should be a better time than last time. Three runs in a row that I've got stuck on that pole. Excellent. Switching people. Just keep doing that wrong just because I have a habit of making it.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
What's up, Cash?
I figured you'd...
Alright. Off to intensive treatment. Are you freaking kidding me? Wait, which side am I on now? In time. Is this even the right way? Intensive treatment. Yes. No chasers, sweet.
Yep.
Moving on. We are still good.
Seeing seismic activity.
Get into a boxing match with five guys.
Joker wants this building set free at the back. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in.
Ah! up there.
Flank him! Boom, actually going down the side that it's gonna force me onto. Wasted at least like 45 seconds last time I did this part of the run. Since I thought about going to intensive care and I decided not to.
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me?
You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusions of grandeur. Boo-boo!
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear. Feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Oh yeah, and then I screwed up on the scarecrow part like four times.
He's all yours, Joker.
Much better than last time I did this section.
What are you doing?
When I voice heard the Joker aimed to take over the Bloodhound, I panicked. I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to
situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stop at nothing to ensure no screwball flight of coop. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have submitted our reputation as a pioneering
scared to come out and face your peers, Batman.
As they know real progress, Body seems to enjoy his work so much better.
Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones.
I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Since there are only three.
Keep hiding, Batman. I will find you.
Eventually that stuff would kill you.
What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone for 100 years.
Don't be pissed. Why should he? He let Green out in the first place.
Huh. That looks so smooth, it looked like I planned it.
Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it a...
It's a bat!
Thank you.
Me too.
Ta-da. We are in Croc's lair.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I think I need to find more.
Pretty good, I think. His new attack. Thank you.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Some random direction. Not quite as good, but
I will find you.
Be closer to being done with it.
Scan and open.
You show me the ultimate backlog. Ultimate backlaw and it's good to get water. Thank you. here is dead. So we can just move on. Plants don't count as living.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
We have Riddler as a problem.
Nothing simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the sewer. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it. According to the plans I have on file,
there are three control rooms.
The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on!
That was weird.
I want it done now! You
heard him. I do accept that kind of chair.
Then what?
Making you look stupid. The fool that brought you, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? Do you want me?
The first pump to save. Oracle.
Too fast.
What was that?
Oh God! I found someone. Oh.
Right over there. And water's clean.
That's pump three.
Oh yeah, I think here I went left when I wanted to go right. No, I went right and I wanted to go left.
Ivy's getting stronger.
I
This island belongs to me now.
No.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you.
No, she doesn't stop talking about the plans. Maybe you shouldn't have.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist poison ivy. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
I don't know if I aimed that right. Yep, good enough.
Cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. I am stronger than you, little man.
Still ruined, not trying off, but I did less.
Give in to a more powerful force, Batman. He's trying to hurt me. My plans will tear you and your precious body to shreds.
These thorns already went away. Ivy.
Six minutes to go through two phones. To it.
I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television.
Oh.
You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Thank you.
right. And I did find out last time for sure that fighting the, killing the Titans is the only part that matters. Second bomb, screw me up.
You'll die for this mess! Bring it on! It won't kill you to smile, that's... Back in a second, that's... Come in, boys! Knock him about! Stop me!